coffee made the Irish way. Irish coffee is a bit different for a few reasons. For one thing, it's not even served in a regular coffee mug. It's made by first filling a tall glass with hot water, then emptying it. This makes the glass hot and helps the coffee maintain its heat. Brown sugar is put in the bottom of the glass before coffee is poured over the top. After that, the whiskey is added. The last step, the cream, gives Irish coffee its distinct look. Servers must whip or shake the cream so that it develops some foam. The foam prevents the cream from sinking to the bottom of the coffee. The Buena Vista Cafe in San Francisco is the place that first served this drink in the U.S. Today, it's known for making the best Irish coffee outside of Ireland. Coffee lovers always drop by the Buena Vista when they visit this beautiful city. Irish coffee is also served around Taiwan. When you turn 18, you might want to give it a try.